time at the ranch. The ponies are happy and the days are getting longer. And that means it's time for the ponies to lose their winter coats. Cupcake's having a good scratch. Hector Moonbeam's got his own method using the tree. Very good, Hector. Oh, Toby, please don't rub on my fence. Brulé's having a roll. That's better, Brulé. Muffin's using his very good teeth. Nottingham and Sundance are working together. Honeybee's having a roll. And Prince William and Elgin Sunset are busy. But it looks like Robin Hood's being a lazy bones and letting Bethany do all the work. Now, can you see on that fence post there's a crow, and he's just flown into the paddock, and he likes to pick up the pony's hair and take it back to line his nest. Very clever. So well done, ponies. You're helping each other get your winter coats out, and you're helping all the birds near the ranch have a very cosy nest. Well done. Thank you so much for following our ponies online. There's a new film every Wednesday here at 4 o'clock. Subscribe to our channel, or come on over and meet us at shetlandponyclub.co.uk.